Field Marshal is waiting for news. I've got reports from four other teams who have successfully destroyed supply convoys. But one team still hasn't checked in.
Is everything all right?
If the two of you are looking for me, something must have gone wrong.
And people say we're pessimists.
Nothing is wrong at the moment. No more than usual, at least. But there is an urgent matter that requires your attention. Members of the Dark Council have insisted on sharing their concerns about the hidden chain. Particularly the alarming increase in violent attacks on non-Mandalorian targets.
They want a meeting with you. Yesterday, if possible.
I don't understand what they're expecting to hear from me.
They've got it in their heads that you know something that'll make it all go away, and even if you can't, they want to hear it straight from you.
It certainly doesn't help that the increased surveillance of Shay's movements has provided nothing useful since she disappeared.
We had some of our best people tailing her. But if Mandalore the Avenger doesn't want to be found...
Her absence during all of this has the potential to paint us in a very poor light.
If the Dark Council is sniffing around, let's make sure they don't hear about Shay.
I agree. And if you can put their fears to rest, perhaps they will ease their scrutiny while we find her.
Speaking of, looks like our delay tactics didn't work.
They're more insistent than I thought. I'll find a suitable room for the meeting. Everything will be ready when you are.
Look who's graced us with their presence. We were beginning to think you would never find any time for our little repartee. I hope you weren't avoiding us. You and I know intimately better than anyone the demands that come with power. We both understand what must be done when our inferiors attempt to buck the yoke.
I've dispatched a task force to monitor the activity of these hidden chain Mandalorians, as well as those who oppose them. They tread perilously close to violating Imperial jurisdiction. This troublesome little quarrel among the Mandalorians, it cannot continue.
All that effort, only to come to the same conclusion I presented in an extensive report about the hidden chain assault on Ord Mantell.
The Mandalorians have forgotten their place. They must remember it quickly. Should their war interfere with Imperial business, they will face the consequences.
Surveillance and documentation, all in defense of the Empire, are the only actions we have taken thus far. Krovos demanded we share our findings with you. Why else do you think we were so insistent about this meeting?
The manner in which we have arrived at this conclusion is irrelevant. What we should be discussing is what Mandalore the Avenger is doing to end this predicament as swiftly as possible. Your input is vital, of course, but I am afraid that reassurances from the leader of the Mandalorians are still necessary. This is an understandably busy time for you, I am certain. But perhaps that can wait. If you insist, but I must impress upon you the urgency of resolving this matter as soon as possible. We will speak again.
It's me. I think I just found a way to get Darth Nul's holocron away from Hutta. I can't give you all the details over holocron. Too many ears listening. Meet me on Meksha. When you get here, stop by the Slugfall Cantina. I'll leave you something to help find me.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Tinder. Another.
You've had too many. Come back tomorrow.
Too many? Come on.
Tell you what, if you remember how many you've had, I'll let you have another.
Come on. Five. I've had five.
See you tomorrow.
You made it. Not that I thought you wouldn't. I'm just relieved is all. My brother and I used to hide in here a lot. Rakan was always looking for a way out of chore time at the orphanage. I liked helping out, but I also liked going on adventures with Rakan, so I started hiding too. I used to dream about coming back here for him. My master never knew. I didn't want him to think that I was ungrateful or that he'd made the wrong decision. You know, taking someone who kept looking backward. But I think he did make the wrong decision. Maybe if I'd said it sooner, none of this would be happening. Hedda wouldn't have the holocron. She wouldn't have Rakan. I'm trying. It doesn't matter. We're going to fix this. That holocron is dangerous. More than any of us understand, we have to get it away from Hedda. The machine that she's building, it doesn't work without Darth Nul's holocron, or without the plans inside it. All we have to do is get the holocron out of there, and Hedda loses both the machine and something she never should have had in the first place. It's, you'll see what I mean once we get close. The machine is on one of Hedda's most heavily guarded ships. There's only one way on it. And that's with a specially built shuttle, one they use to round up prisoners. Hedda thinks if she has something that no one else does, she can take on the whole galaxy. But she's wrong. The machine, I don't really understand how it works. Something reaches out, and it's like turning on a light, or a forgotten childhood memory rushing back. If you ever thought you once felt the Force, no matter who you've become, an outlaw, a farmer, a soldier, you feel it again. Hedda said I could help these people. Help them understand their connection to the Force. She said no one else would. She didn't say anything about making them fight in her war. Hedda will do anything to win. She doesn't understand the cost. She doesn't care. Did this Sana Ray person also tell you what Darth Nul did for the Emperor with that power? My master told me. I should have listened. I should have never... What? No. He didn't. That doesn't change anything. Hedda thinks this machine will just awaken powerful soldiers ready to fight for her. But the people Hedda captures, the machine revealed their connection to the Force. It doesn't make them soldiers any more than they were before. But that doesn't matter to Hedda. She wanted me to just... Even if I wanted to, I don't know how to train anyone to fight. If we don't do something, a lot of innocent people will die. We have to destroy the machine, and we have to get as many of Hedda's prisoners as we can off that ship. I wish I had that kind of confidence. But at least I know where to start. I know where we can get the shuttle that we'll need. One of the hidden chain strike teams was sent to take captives from Hutta. They must not have been too careful around the huts. They've run into trouble with the local crime lord and they're stranded there. It's a long shot. But if we can get to Hutta and find out where that strike team ended up, we can steal their shuttle. It'll take us right to Hedda's machine. I don't know all the details, other than the strike team was sent to the Minboosa district. It's probably best if we head there separately. It might raise too much suspicion otherwise. I'll see you there.
Good thing you're here. I've already had a few close calls. I'm waiting on a lead to meet with me. Come find us in the cantina.
We have a problem. No. No, it's not them. The Hidden Chain Strike Team assigned to Hutta have to be somewhere in this district. But, I don't know what to do. Slaves are rebelling. The Hutta in charge here locked down everything. No one's getting in or out. How do we even start looking for that shuttle? You would do that? We came here for a reason. I don't want to stop now. Hedda's ruined too many lives, and I'm not going to let her hurt anyone else. Right. We have to. Let's go. They might be able to tell us how to find that shuttle, and there has to be something we can do to help them.
Get away! We're not part of the uprising!
Tell you, Cinder, we've got nothing to do with those thankless womp rats!
First Mandalorians, now you? Those troublemakers are gonna get us all killed!
None of this would be happening if everyone would just keep their heads down and their mouths shut.
If we make a run for the shipping port, then maybe we could...
Leave us alone!
No, don't! Shipping port. Be where the shuttle is.
We can search it, but we're fighting blind. Watch your step. If we fight the Hidden Chain, you'll have to do it out in the open this time. There's a chance this will get back to Hedda.
I know. But there's no going back now.
Thank you.
Chadlar! I want them ready to move as soon as we've got a way out of this muck pit. Eyes up! Eyes up! Look who's... Sahar! Don't let her walk out of here!
Out of them, and I don't see the shuttle.
Hey, over here!
Ah!
While I put in this security code, you can tell me about the Mandalorian shuttle.
Give her a second. That's all right. But just so you know, wherever that shuttle is, you're not getting anywhere near it in this lockdown. Get all of us out of here, and we can help you work around all the security.
Thank you!
Move, while we still have a chance! That's everyone.
Is there somewhere safe you can go?
There's a pilot commissary here that the Mandos cleared out. We'll hunker down in there. We'll put our feelers out for this shuttle you're looking for, but tracking it down could take a while. We've got a few ideas to speed things up. Just ask around.
We were easy pickings for those Mandalorians. No good armor or weapons to protect ourselves. You could nab that kind of gear from the Mandos and give it to us. It'll be a win-win for everyone.
As if the Hutts haven't taken enough from us. The swamp their pipelines made is sucking down some of the last Evokai religious structures. Scat.
Too much fighting? Too much shooting. It's stirring up the Zuva. Angry, swarming.
It's hell out there, you know. Chemical burns, quicksand, getting gnawed on by wild ack dogs. We don't have enough Palto to treat it all. You ever heard of Tempogen? Waste from refining Tabana gas.
Thank you.
I can't begin to tell you the importance of what you've done here, friend. The second I hear something about the shuttle you're looking for,
send grants will keep Zuba away.
I'll feel better asking folks for information about that shuttle.
Look at that! Commanders, overpaid security guards. They won't stand a chance.
Good news, we found that shuttle. Bad news, it's locked up tight in the Tabana gas refinery. I know a way in. Get into the gas tunnels and look for crates with red markings. They'll lead you right into the refinery.
To regroup.
Stars, this is horrible. Someone's in charge of all these guards.
Let's find them.
These slaves never learned their lesson. Get back! Know your place! Reinforcements! Confess! Confess! Intruders have breached the perimeter!
Ah.
The Mandalorians who came here. Where is their shuttle?
Belong to me! I'll have your head for leading them astray!
If that were true, you would have done it already. Or maybe your little buddies just need better aim.
You will not question the potency of my personal detail. Do you have any idea how much they're worth? The hot cocktail will not look kindly on this act of aggression. Your Imperial friends will regret what you have done here. I will personally ensure it. They will rue the day you dared to challenge the majestic Yusindu.
Looking for a Mando shuttle, right? I know where to find it.
How did you...
Just come on! What other option do you have?
Fine. Move.
No, wait! We can help you!
I've got this! If you want to help, the best way is to get to our safe house. I'll explain more there. Get to the tunnels, I'll tell you over comms how to get there. Now go! Hurry!
This is getting messier by the second.
Maybe I shouldn't have blown up those gas canisters.
It doesn't matter now. Let's go.
I sure hope you made it into the tunnels. Or this... won't make much sense.
We're in the tunnels.
We're going to end up at an intersection with four connections. Go north and left. Once you go up the big ramp, make sure you're heading east. Did you make it to the scaffolding yet? If so, you're almost there.
Am I supposed to climb down into whatever that is down there?
It's fine. The best part about it, no one who works for you, Sindhu, would ever dream of getting near it. Watch your step on the way down.
Oh, you're here. Adi told me you were coming. He'll be here soon.
Wreck-It. We lost Treva. In the courtyard.
Blast it! she was our only way into the alarm systems.
I know. But I'm hoping these fine people can help us pick up the slack. Quick introductions. I'm Adi. This is Wreckit. Pretty sure we know who you are. But what do we call you?
I'm, Sahar.
Great. You probably noticed, but we're trying to get a lot of people out from under the tail of Yusindu, our esteemed employer. You also probably noticed it's not going well. You can! Funny, I was preparing to beg. Word's getting around. Some of our people back in town said that you were looking for a Mando shuttle. As fate would have it, you're after the same thing we are. More or less. The shuttle is in the refinery's hangar, the same place we're trying to get into. We've spent months working out a way to break in, but after that explosion, we're short a lot of the people we needed to make this work. You help us see this through, and we'll all get into that hangar. Right to that Mando shuttle you're looking for. Yusindu locked everything down once he realized we were fighting our way out. Like clockwork.
When Mandalorians showed up, we thought that was the end. Turns out they had nothing to do with Yusindu.
He locked up the Mando shuttle, the one you're after, in the refinery hangar, along with every ship, speeder, and cargo loader in the district. There are enough shuttles in there to get all of us out of here. Off Hutta. To freedom. We just need to get into that hangar.
You will. We'll help you. Right?
A few things. If it helps, what we need to be done should be very simple for the two of you.
The same can't be said if you decide to take on Yusindu and his infinite number of goons on your own. We need to get them out of the way.
We also need to make sure our people can defend themselves against any surprises that might be waiting in the hangar.
We've tried this enough times to have worked out all the kinks. If we're going to hit Yusindu where it hurts, we need weapons, explosives, ways to take out his fancy guards.
We really only need enough to clear a safe path to the shuttles.
We know exactly what needs to be done. We just need the bodies to do it.
And we need to help them stay alive in the process. We've got everything broken down over here. Give it a look when you're ready to get started.